Yet the one thing that hasn't changed here is the cult of personality around North Korea's leaders, past and present.
Kim Jong-un visited this teaching college back in January, and there is now an entire room here devoted to his visit. They've even put this chair in a glass case here because that's the chair he sat in.
At the events this weekend, Kim waved to the adoring crowds, people he's not promising just better weapons, but also a better way of life.